Terraria. What is that? How you pronounce it? Terraria. Please. Oh look, it's the old 1.3 console. But a friend gifted me this game, and I am going to play. I'm a huge fan of this game. I really like it. So like, I think I'm gonna start a new character. Got a hairstyle. Why does the moon have moons? William, the guy from Gumball. Now, I don't want to Okay, I'm gonna turn on my attic curtain things when I get. I'm not a casual myself, so we'll go with master. Now, we have corruption. The hard mode item is not as good, but the boss is easy. We have crimson. The hard mode item is good, but the boss is not easy. It would go random, but since we're going on master mode, it'd be pretty hard. Let's see what we get. Alright, we got the good progression wise. Well, not good progression wise, because yeah. Meteorite is locked behind the brain of Cthulhu. So we're gonna have to be going into it with like not as good armor. Wait, not unless, like, I killed creepers, make, the blood pickaxe, and I go to the nether, and I get some, like, nether stone bars. And then I can have the nether stone, and then I can have the molten armor, and then I can do it. This normally takes a while, but it's never gone this fast before. Oh, and I've never had a plant farm before. It's teasing me. crap, the sun's already halfway up. Yeah, it's teasing me. It knows that my friend just left to a country near Thanksgiving. I think for the word, I'm good enough. But we started Master Mode, and I haven't even seen a single enemy. Oh, there it is. Right there. Ooh! Oh my god, it does so much damage. Oh. So hard with the sword. Dude, the sword sucks. Oh, I have heard the proper short sword is one of the materials for Zenith. So I won't be using it. I won't be crashing it. Just in case this is a tin roller and not a copper. Alright, so what I also learned is when I was playing Gravity, we need to make a base like now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. We used Minecraft. Armor. Oh no god, it does 40 damage. It is 40 damage. Oh my god. Are you serious? No. Oh my god. Dude, it's so much damage. Why is it even here? I've never seen a purple slug. Dude, I died. No. Like, just started. Dude, it takes so long to respawn. Dude, I died. I died where I first spawned. Oh my god, he still had like half a heart left. Yes! Oh my god, that was so scary. Finally killed him. And for comparison, that's just a purple slime. Easily dodgeable. You don't even know what could happen. You don't even know what could happen at nighttime, when there's literally flying eyeballs that I can barely hit, falling from the sky. They're not falling from the sky, but they're kind of hard. Green slime does 16 damage. Alright, I will use my axe. The axe is slime. What's this? Another song. I don't know this song. No, bro, this dude is so confused. But this must be a new song, though. Must be a new theme. What is this? Oh, I got red. Alright, I can now make the wood green. It's only now that I'm noticing they don't actually give you any. I need some NPC housing. Also, it's gonna get pretty confusing. Switching to Calamity. And this one. And still thinking at like. Hold on, so I'm gonna pick something. Alright, I checked. It's recording. Don't worry. Cause last time I was playing Henry Stickmin, but I forgot to turn on my mic, and it was like really sad. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh my god. Just gotta run away. Wait, what am I doing? I'm just gonna explore. They don't even have recall potions. And the sun's over halfway out. Oh no, this is the way. No. What was this? New biome? Oh wait, no, this is just an ice biome. I thought there was a new biome. What was this? Oh, whoa! What is this? Oh! See guys, this is why I hate Ellie Road. And this is why I can't trust flowers anymore. Fruit had 150 HP? That's so much. Wait, we gotta finish building our house. We gotta finish building our house before it's too late and we're like fine. Some good NPC pieces, because before I had to make big, because all my NPCs were doing those, and that's pretty hard. That's why it was always like oh man, I just crafted more boards. But like, you know, Stampy's house. Stampy's wonderful world? No, not lovely. Wonderful. You know that he made a massive tree. And I wanted to make that too. And I only ended up making like that's it. That's how all my MP houses look like. Now, since it's 1.4 and there's no pylons and prices are gonna be lowered. Are happy and living with their life. Now it's a little easier to make good looking design. Like, the world I was playing before this, like, there's the jungle, there's this pretty cool setup. There's like two living trees right next to each other, so I decided to put my jungle base there. And it really looks nice. Here, after this, I'll show you it. But like, it's pretty cool. The first episode is not gonna be too eventful, and this slime has 75 HP. I'm over here dealing 7, and he's over here dealing 21. This is absolutely ridiculous. This is why I have made MPT healthy. Oh my god, don't tell me it's another one of those stupid flowers. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm safe. I found your father and you're in here now. Oh my god, please tell me it's an odd number amount of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh no, thank god. Anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. where we have the NPC, we can have top area, we can have the platform to stairs going up there. All I want to know is why this is, like, I got wrecked by a flower. A flower out of all things, I got wrecked. I don't like that. Actually, I don't think there's going to be enough room for NPC to live back here. Who cares? I'm gonna have them both over here. Now, slime are being, uncontained, and they're gonna be breaking in pretty soon. Not unless with my godly wooden sword! I didn't realize it was godly! I have a godly wooden sword. This is what? Alright, get in quickly, bro. Alright, I know where I'm gonna play the crafting bench. No! Come on, Luke. Come on. Don't let me die out here. No hobo. Alright, I think Luke moved in. Now he's, that's his house over there. Alright, we're not gonna be able to have a staircase. We need to upstairs. But I'm just gonna give Luke his own private area. Alright, here comes the zombies. It's not like Minecraft, you know, if you break down the doors. How do I fix it? Wait, I think only blood zombies. I think only blood zombies can actually do that. Wait, keep on the stars. That's the epic. One less ring. Oh, alright, fix it. Second. Bothering me. Here. Right. Put it right here. But if I can't open the door anymore, I'm not gonna be there. Oh my god, there's two zombies! God. Oh my god, it's a zombie apocalypse! It's a zombie apocalypse, man. There's so many of them. I gotta get rid of this. Oh my god, they're coming! Oh no! Oh my god, there's a ghost! Why is there a ghost? No! Luke! Oh my god, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? That's what I'm gonna do. because there is no way I was getting past that. Close the door! No! Alright, I don't think he can get in. Alright, he can still get in. I guess I'm just gonna be stuck here until the end of the day. We have a bestiary? Alright, bestiary. Bunny. Fuzzy was a creature that was safe from location. This little bird came looking for worms. Oh, this little green bird came looking for worms. Rare red bird hyperactive rose. All blades are flat in a single bound. Fish are attracted to this green slime. What? Dude, we should know to attack. I've seen the light, but it's like 75, and this does like 21 to me. This legit does 40 damage. The windy balloon? This? No, this is just too OP. Anyways, I will be making them. Also, can't you like craft the yo-yo? Alright. When I heard that you can actually sit in chairs and eat the bits now. Before I open this door, I want to know how many zombies are exactly out here. Whoa, I can bring one. That doesn't matter. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to open that. I thought you wouldn't be too hard. What am I gonna do? Alright, next day I'm gonna need to go exploring. Stat. I need arrows. The simple sword's not gonna cut it. It doesn't even have knockback. And those are third eyes I would talk about. Alright. Go out, which is like I'd be caught dead immediately. What if I just make a run for it? Or make a mana crystal? Wait, I can't make mana crystal. Why can't I make a mana crystal? Can't make a mana crystal. Well, who cares? I don't even have mana. I don't even have weapons that use magic. Alright, where are we? Oh my god, not the desert. The desert is so dangerous. Not the desert. Desert, man. There's vultures. There's antlions. And on the console version, it's literally always... sandstorming for me. No! I can't with this. Why? Oh my god, this can't be. And I got killed by the female zombie out of all things. safe. I don't think they can spawn in a desert.
No!
Come on. No!
Why?
And they are spawning in the desert! It looks like it's gonna be daytime pretty soon. I don't see the moon anymore. Thankfully. Ah! No! Stop! Leave me alone! Oh my god, I'm getting trick-shotted. Please, stop. Oh, I can make mana crystals. Haha, that's what you get. You killed me. You're now trapped in prison forever. Anyways, I can make a mana crystal. God, this game is so scary. I swear. Damages? Enemies do so much damage compared to expert mode. Oh my god! There's even these flowers that kill me for no reason. Yeah, that's the kit. Spawn, noob. I can't even find it. Get rid of this. Don't let them know. Go beat me, Terraria. Don't let them know that. That's not something a gamer supports not knowing. Alright, this is need a copper wheel. This is the most flat snow biome I have seen in my life. I have never seen a snow biome so flat before. This is legit amazing. I've never seen snow biome. It's so flat. It's always just so many hills, so many random holes. Which one is it? It's perfect. Nearly perfect flat. But when I need to make a snow base, it's not gonna be as hard as before. The funnel is gonna be hard as before. Not getting killed by slimes. I don't know how that keeps happening to me, but I just keep getting killed by slimes. Alright, Brian the guide has arrived. Red cardinal. I think I've seen one of them. Alright, I'm snack on my mushroom. This is a shrine. Why is your grass here? It seems a bit sus. If this shrine is grass, you can slime. Alright, run as fast as you can. Yeah, and don't forget to stack slimes can literally clip through walls. I'm not. Come on, eat the mushroom. Potion thickness. I ate a mushroom, not potion. Alright. I think we're safe. finally a chest. Alright, we have a can of worms. Right click open. Enchanted night crawlers. That's an epic. Okay. Alright. Guys, I'm gonna need you to record every time I scream. Alright, look at this. Step tool. Hold up to reach higher. Oh my god, I forgot to heal the cast. I'm so stupid. Good cave. Right, finally, cobblestone, go. Oh, no, stone, I meant stone. Wait, with our stone blocks, I can finally make arrows, so I'm not gonna be as defenseless. Now I have some weapon that I only hit like right in your face just to hit through it. Pretty epic if I got bombs that could actually damn it and could actually avoid blocks. But I didn't. Oh no. Not today. Wait, let's make some more enchanted night crawlers. Wait. Oh yeah, they nerfed the Reaver Shark. I guess it's pretty understandable. It was really OP that you could get a fishing hook, that you could get a pickaxe that was strong enough to break the game pre-hard mode, the Vulcan armor, it was pretty OP, so I understand why they had it. Alright, so some fire torches, I meant fire on it, flaming arrow. There we go. Find a lot of tarot. Ah, there's another one!
Ball of Bright Trap.
He's on fire. He died. He died by the fire. Oh yeah, that's already doing more damage than my simple sword. Back. Don't, I'm gonna put you on fire if you don't stay back. Come on. Oh, no!
Oh my god. Dude.
What can I craft with arrows? Venom arrow? I don't even know what a vial of venom is and what drops it. Maybe a corruption on me? Piss arrows? I think that's what they're meaning. We have cursed arrows, never fire arrows, unholy arrows, jester's arrows, frostbone arrows, flame arrows, and endless quiver. Here's proof that the strongest sword gets crafted with this. Zenith, Terra Blade, Meowmare, Star Wrath, Flux Waver, Horseman's Blade, Seedler, Star Fury, Beekeeper, Enchanted Sword, and don't forget, the most powerful of all, the Copper Short Sword. But anyways, let's see. Here. Is that an enemy? That doesn't seem like one. It has like 5 HP. Alright, we gotta go through here fast. Ew, what is that? That looks disgusting. Frankly, I can snipe it from here. Oh yeah, and it reveals something under there. But the underground desert is so dangerous that I don't think I'm gonna be going down there. No. No for me. Look, there's literally a skull right here. And that's only in the surface. No. Turn back. Do we really have to turn back? Like, you know, we haven't even seen anything yet. The only threats here are the spiders. Alright, you gotta go find life crystals. Alright, I'm gonna do a bit of mining, and then I'm gonna end this episode. Nothing really eventful is gonna happen in this episode because basically in Terraria. Ow, crap, what is. Basically, in Terraria, like, the regression, it's like really, really boring at the beginning of the game. But it gets really interesting when you're. Later on in the game. Like, for now, we're just looking for heart in your town. Later, I'm going to be glitch to get into the dungeon, into the temple early. I'm gonna get solar tablets, and then I'm going to like farm silver eclipse, but until I get 3 broken hero swords, and then I can craft Terra Blade. Oh wait, no, it's actually only 2 broken hero swords. Because now, like, I remember watching Stampy, he had to have an additional broken hero sword for the sword, for the Terra Blade. But when I played it, he only needed the True Knight's Edge and True Excalibur. Basically, we're gonna need to be farming for, like, 2 broken hero swords later on. But for now, we're just gonna be wandering around, looking at our surroundings, finding out what's on our to-do list, and finally waiting until we're strong enough to fight a certain enemy. Like Eye of Cthulhu, for example. Like, I'm not ready for Eye of Cthulhu because, excuse me, King Slime does. King Slime does crazy damage. How I noticed? I played the Clammy mod when I first got the Furia. Full of threat. Oh, no. All right. Oh, stop it! Leave me alone, please! Why, man? Why? Oh my god, I had so much. Ooh, so many coins. And now I'm gonna lose it all. Because now it's night time. I don't feel like waiting another 12 minutes just to get my coins back. Unless I can use this trusty bow I have just gotten. Oh my god, they know how to jump. Ellie would be so proud. So lucky I got that trick shot snipe 360 no scope MOG trick shot MOG moment on that bow, or I would have been dead. Also, why haven't I cracked? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I don't even have bottles because I haven't been mining for sand. And oh my god, there's an eye right there. And oh my god, is there Eskimo zombies? Oh my god, this is so hard. Leave me alone, please! Alright, I don't think... Oh my god, he's still following me! I gotta get trick shot. Are they called Eskimo zombies? Or a frost zombie. Frozen zombies. It's a frozen zombie now. They used to be-
AH! He jumped! No!
It is all my coins. Oh my god. No, why? A symbol zombie alone is enough to take me out. It's just so hard. No. I'm gonna get real bored. I'm going to try this one more time. I die. One more time. D-O-N. Here we go. That's gonna... Now, I want you to guess what is going to kill me. just gonna go left so I can get some glass, so I can get some sand bottles. Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Whoa.